And Jack is gone.
You are so lucky this is Elysium, Cammy.
cram it. Where's Nines? I gotta talk to him about an alliance with the prince.
An alliance with us? You're fucking me, right? We're like a goddamn source of amusement for you.
Yes. The blood hunt with Nines is off. Zhao killed Grout. She's a shapeshifter.
We told him Nines didn't do it. That son of a... an equation, bitch! If I ever get my hands on her, I'll tie her eyelashes to her ass hairs and pull her ass into a car compactor. Demon! Whore!
Anyone ever tell you your buttons are easily pushed? Now, Nines? Damsel, over here. Just tell me where Nines is.
Nines is... I still don't know if I should tell anyone, but... Nines is heading out in Rupert Chart. Nines is first of the Alliance. That means we're in a family on the same side. All their feet seem to get a little vomit.
Grith Park. Thanks, Damsel. Okay, and we need, what, 15 for the next tier there. Ouch. We should be okay, though. And Griffith Park is probably the coolest, well, I wouldn't say the coolest area, but it's got the coolest scenario of everything in the whole game, I think. Because it's one that, well, you'll see. You can kind of be cheesy and get through it one way, or you can do it the right way and die a lot, or you can do it a third way and do something that wouldn't normally be expected. I will explain once we get there. And this is also a part where I'm going to die a lot, so it should be hilarious.
Where to?
Away from here. To Griffith Park. Okay. And we're off. This isn't foreboding or anything. Nope, not at all. Nuh-uh. And we're going to want to save before we go out here. Now, some of you might have seen on the save list I had one named like something like Senior McWoof Woof. This is what it's referring to. As we strafe over.
Good to see you again, kid. Heard you made quite a name for yourself. No small feat in this city. I hear LaCroix needs us all of a sudden. Well, I'll be damned.
He proposes an alliance with the Anarchs to get rid of the Quajet.
Does he now? You know, we just ended a war with them and we lost a lot of people. Too many. Does he expect us to do all the fighting while the Camarilla throws mean looks from the sidelines? Or are they ready to go toe-to-toe with those goddamn devils?
Who knows what he's planning?
I still don't trust LaCroix. But then again... the Camarilla didn't wholesale slaughter us upon arrival. God damn it. I'm stuck between a rock and a son of a bitch.
I'm ready to fight the Quajin.
Have you ever fought them? Do you know what they're capable of? How they view our kind? They're demons in battle. Killed my predecessor. It's strange, though. LaCroix wanting to war against them all of a sudden. Something's not right.
I agree. We can't trust the Prince.
Not what I mean, kid. Smell that? Smells like smoke. We gotta get out of here.
What do you mean?
Kid, we've been followed. That fire's coming from all directions. It's man-made. We gotta get out of here. This is bad.
It's just a little fire. We'll be fine.
No, kid, you don't understand. The fire wasn't set to kill us. Come on, we gotta get to the tram.
What are you talking about? What's the problem?
I didn't hide out here because it was a nice view. I did it because no one would come looking for me in these parts. This is werewolf country.
Oh, damn. So what?
The wolves are gonna be out for blood for that fire. Come on, move!
We can take them.
No, we can't. You don't understand what these things are capable of. Guns are useless, and getting close is suicide. The only thing to do is run. Now let's get to the tram. We can't waste any more time.
Alright, let's go. And this is hilarious.
Come on, kid, we gotta get inside that building until it comes.
I love that. I can watch that like a million times. It's just so bad. And this is what makes this kind of a bitch. Yeah. And we want to get in here as quick as possible. And werewolves are more or less completely superior to vampires in every way. They will kill you. I think we can survive about 3 hits before one pastes us. And I'll show you guys how to do this the cheesy way. Basically what you're supposed to do is just survive for 3 minutes in here with this thing. But there's a couple ways you can go about it. You can run around in circles and pray it doesn't kill you, which is one way to go about it. Another way is to lure it in here, wherever it is. It'll come get us eventually. There it is. Alright, come on! Alright. You can kinda... Okay. The thing's doing something. I want it to get up here. There she is. Come on! Come on! Hi there. Alright. You can dance with it like this because it can't, like, leap off like this. It has to come down on that side. So you can basically just dance back and forth like this with it all day. Or, you can do the clever thing. Alright, we'll get it up here one more time. Get up here. I'll wait. I'm in no hurry. I know you're right down there. I can see you freaking... Come on. Alright. And what we're gonna do, however, is probably get killed doing it, but we're going to do it the badass way. When you come out here, you flip the power on, you don't fucking stop moving, because if you do, it's going to kill you. In fact, it's probably right behind me right now, and I'm going to get... Oh, dear shit. Just don't look back, remain calm. Sneak in here, sneak through here. As you can see, we have power now. What we're gonna do is save again, because if I fuck this up, we're going to die. Squish. Alright, and this is basically like a giant observatory up here. And what you do is you play it like a fucking badass. Do this. Now, where is... Alright. Senior McWoofers is down there. Alright. See, basically... Fuck. No, go out there. Ah. Ow. Oh, I didn't know he could do that. Interesting. That's different. What's he doing? Meh. Get in there. Damn you. Accursed werewolf! Meh. Alright. Alright, come on out. Come out and get me. I see. As you can see, he, like, whoa, okay. He, like, squeezes through, and what you want him to do is squeeze in this way. No! Open back up. Come on. Squeeze through. Squeeze through! Come on. Alright. And you do this. No! Come on! What was that? Yeah. Alright. Basically, while he's mid-squeezing through, you flip that and it squishes him. And you get a bunch of experience for killing him that way. Alright, flip it open. Hey bro, come on out. Come on! Ah, that's okay, we can take a hit or 3. There we go. squishy. Bam. And you get 4 experience points for killing the werewolf, and then there's like another 2 or 3 for having completed the mission once we're out. And there you go. I'm surprised it only took us 2 tries. I think the last time I recorded it, it probably took me like 20 minutes of recording to freaking get through that. So there is that. That's how you get through it the quick way. You can also run around and stuff. You don't get the 4 bonus experience points if you don't kill the thing, though. And as you can see, our tram awaits. And we, I think, should have enough XPs for Dominate. Possession. The best. There's like, I think, Mass Possession, or is it, oh, Mass Suicide. Like, normal Suicide is incredibly powerful. It's pretty cheap blood point-wise, too, so Mass Suicide, I could imagine, would be devastating to, like, everybody. Alright. Oh, it's another 4. Sweet. Alright, there we go. So between Trance, Possession, and Suicide, we should be more or less good against the majority of what's left in the game. Mostly. You guys will see. And shit is about to hit the fan. Jack.
Get in the car and settle me up. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Get in the van. Alright, and we are back home. And okay, we do bring Elder Vitae. See, it gives you the stuff. But as you can see, it's not in our inventory. Strange. Unless it's... No. Yeah, don't look at me. I noticed that the first time coming through, actually, and it bugged the hell out of me. Whatever.
Wake up. Look alive, kid. You better be on your feet and ready to move.
What's going on?
Get ready to run. Take everything you need. You're never coming back here.
Why? What happened?
LaCroix put out the word. He says you're in league with the Kuei Jin, Ming Xiao's puppet. That you're the one who set up Nines for her. See, he's figured it all out. And now your death is a big bullet point in this new Unity campaign. There's a blood hunt on you.
Dun dun dun. I'm in league with the Kuei Jin?
He had to turn things around on you real quick since you found out about his deal with Ming Zhao. This is his plan B. Plan A was to kill you in Nines in Griffith Park. Now LaCroix is playing the victim. The way he tells it, you were like his own child. He entrusted you with so much. And you took full advantage, sold out to the Kuei Jin, and cost the people their hero. They're saying Nines is dead and you killed him.
That bastard, after all this time.
Look, I'm here to help you. Again. But damn it, it's time.
Time for what?
Time to make a choice.
Did Nines make it out of Griffith Park?
I hope you live to find out.
What the hell am I supposed to do?
You have to stay off the street and stay on the move. Because it's open season on your ass. Vampire's gonna be bussing in from Sacramento to join in on this hunt.
Joy.
Backing. You need the protection of one of the factions. Friends are the last thing you want to be without right now. But you have to get out of here.
You make it sound easy.
I got a driver who can get you where you need to go. Interesting guy, you like him. But this place is being watched. He's across Santa Monica by the junkyard. Get there and he'll get you out of town.
Sounds good.
Alright, get running. Hope you make it out of Santa Monica, at least. I'd like to see how this turns out for you.
Me too. Okay. There's really nothing there for us in the apartment. We got a couple emails, but it's nothing important. Take a money clip. Actually, we do want to check our emails, because there's supposed to be another money clip in there. Your assistance is appreciated in regards to the werewolf blood. Okay. Tommy Flayton's review. You're hearing Mr. Flayton's saving review of the Savioloti Cavity in the Sun, and I must tell you that I'm extremely happy with his conclusions. You've done well. Okay. See, and then Bertram gets a hold of us, but we are too far in the game to go back and do missions for him. So we did pick up a couple XP for that. Like, I think 3 or 4, or maybe 5, I don't know. And yeah, there we go. So we're sitting on $700. Not bad. We're not going to want to spend it all, though. That is an important thing, is that we don't spend it all. We're going to have to take it easy and be like Batman, and yeah. Okay, we could drain the bomb, which I think we're going to do. Might as well. Okay, and this is what we got the flamethrower ammo for, and we're going to get more, actually. However, first we're going to save. Oh. There we go. And we're making damn good time, too. I wasn't this far in my other save until, like, well into hour 17. Okay. Will it kill him? Nope. Alright, then you burn. Okay, and basically what we want to do is just kill like a swarm at a time, and go from there. Will it kill him? No, damn. Those guys are the wimpy ones too. I'm surprised I didn't kill him. No? Okay. And now what we do is we just burn the rest of this ammo. And then we go buy more. Let's see. 2 more 150 rounders should get us through this area. Because there are a lot of vampires.
Thanks for coming.
I need gasoline canisters. See, will they actually let us... See, that is one thing I don't like about this, is that you have to, like, pop out, open this, reload, and then talk to him again.
Alright, here's what we got today.
To buy it there. Alright. And we want to save money for when we do, because we will be going and fighting Ming Zhao, and I want to have a full canister for when we fight her, because she is nasty. She's, like, really, really nasty. Okay. That's useful. We should be able to get through the rest of this with the AUG if we're careful. If we're not, we might have to resort to the flamethrower. But we should be okay. Highly doubt we're going to be able to possess any vampires in here, though. So there should be a guy down here. Yes, one of the rich folks. They, like, fill your blood bar, like, 2 times over drinking from them. Look at that. It's crazy. Wish you could just, like, cut their throat and fill buckets with it and carry that around with you. I'm sure it'd probably be evil, but... eh. Okay. Go back. Drain the rest of his fluids for heals. Okay. And we should be okay. I hate these guys. The speedsters are like my least favorite of all of the vampires to fight. They are so nasty. More or less just because they freak me out. But. Alright, 1, 2. We will aim for. Silly Malkavian. Okay, and I believe that is it. And here's our driver.
too.
Get me the hell out of Santa Monica. Hell, get me out of town.
Are you certain the field is thin?
I don't care. I just need to get out of town.
Very well.
And it turns out that the cab driver is somewhat deeper of a character than we had thought. So, you know Jack?
I only recently made the acquaintance of Mr. Jack. He intrigues me very much. There are so few like him these nights, I think. But then, I only know what I hear from others about the kindred of the city. It sounds as if there are many who seek to sway the children of Cain to their side. Many who believe they shape the destiny of the blood. You work for Prince LaCroix, don't you?
I'm through with LaCroix. I should have backed Nines when he saved me.
Anarchs, a curious experiment. But they have lost many battles and more leaders. Their rebellion has already failed in the eyes of many. Do you feel their notions of freedom have any real possibility?
The Anarchs are misguided, but at least they're honest. The Camarilla's rotten.
If the Anarchs managed to recapture this city, it would not be long before someone challenged them for it. Conflict is always an eventuality in their life. Could you spend an eternity this way?
It may not be the best choice, but it's the best choice I have.
The Anarch spirit exists within the blood of many. Few, though, are willing to listen to it. Perhaps if a few
I shouldn't abandon them, but with Nines gone, I think it might be over.
The Anarchs have lost less than is thought. I hear there is one left who may be able to revitalize the movement. Maybe, though, it is just a rumor.
Really? I'd like to meet this person.
I don't know where you might find them, but you would have to be ready to commit to the Anarchs' fight for this city. I could just as easily take you downtown to see LaCroix.
No, the Free State must continue to exist. Take me to this contract. Well, actually, you know, I don't know what to do.
Your sympathies seem to lie with the Anarchs. The Anarchs' passion may be their greatest strength or their Achilles' heel. But imagine if they did hold on to the Free State. It could inspire others to come and together construct a new Enoch.
Yeah, the Anarchs need me. Take me to Hollywood.
If you share the Anarchs' passion and would share the burden of such a fire, we will go to meet the last person capable of keeping them together.
Well, if they're anything like Nines, we'll kick LaCroix and Ming out by sunup.
If that is your decision.
If that is your decision. Blah, blah, blah. Okay.
Good to see you, brother.
So you're not gonna kill me?
Don't worry, man. You're safe here. You're under Anarch protection. No worries.
Is Nines alive?
He's inside. Motherfucker's telling some tall tales, saying he wrestled a werewolf. You believe that shit?
Considering what's in the room with him, yes. It's true, I gave one the beatdown, too.
Yeah, whatever. And the Pope's my ghoul. Get in there.
Thanks, Skelter.
Cammy, what the hell are you doing here?
Cool it, damsel. I'm on your side.
Really?
You make it a hard sell, but yeah, I've made up my mind. I'm going
yeah,
in.
Yeah, but I'm out here. So, look, do I even have to say at this point I'll kick your ass?
In your own way, you're quite the charmer, damsel.
All right, go on in. I'll make sure no one interrupts. But man, I hope somebody tries.
I bet.
Rumor is you killed me. Sorry I couldn't clear your name yet, but I knew you'd make it in here in one piece. Hell, you got out of the park alive. Quite a feat, kid.
Thought you were dead. That werewolf had you.
You mean this guy? Can't say I got out without a scratch. Hell of a brawl, though. Unfortunately, we don't have time to swap war stories. We were set up, kid.
Someone tried to get rid of us, and the list of suspects is short. LaCroix or Zhao?
Ming Zhao said they had an alliance.
What? The Kuei Jin and LaCroix? Even the Camarilla wouldn't let that fly. He wanted an alliance with me because his other one failed. That's twice they tried to get me killed. And kid, it's not gonna end there. It's us or them. You got a preference?
If you're gonna take them out, you've got my support.
I'd like to take Zhao's heart in my hands and squeeze the black out of it. And LaCroix, he wouldn't get off so easy. But after that wolf, I'm barely in one piece. If you survived a werewolf, I bet you can handle this.
So what do we do?
I've already sent the troops out to raise hell all over the city. The Kuei Jin think we're busy with the camp, so they won't be expecting an attack. You know what's gotta be done, right?
Say no more. Zhao's dead.
Zhao's been in L.A. for too many nights. Make tonight her last.
Unless she can shapeshift into a tank, I'm pulling her card.
Once Zhao's out of the way, head to LaCroix's tower. You oust LaCroix, you'll be a hero in this city. I'm counting on you.
I won't let you down, Nines. The city will remain an anarch-free state.
Isaac's guaranteed me nobody's getting into Hollywood. I'll survive, but I wish I could be fighting at your side. This one's for L.A., kid. No pressure.
Do you have anything to help me out? Like that grenade of yours?
Just follow this street to the end.
I will. And now we have the fragmentation grenade, which is freaking awesome. Here, I'll let you guys... Yeah, look at that. It'll kill about... I think it'll actually kill anything in the game, like, instantly. We're going to hold on to it for when we go fight LaCroix, because we have to fight his... that big guy with him. I can't remember what his title is. And, yeah, that's a rough one, so we'll use that to take him out real quick. Although I believe it's a two-stage fight, but it'll get us through the first stage relatively unscathed. However, we are going on an hour, so we're gonna save here, I think. And I believe this shall be where we call it an episode. We made a lot of progress. So, as per usual, thanks for watching, folks, and we should be able to finish the game here within the next couple hours. I'll see you around.